Hi guys, today I'm going to show you Rubik's cube pens. We can make different types of Rubik pens. Today I'm going to show you 6 patterns from them. Please stay with me till then. First one is 6 spot. Now I'm going to show you. Here you can see. This is the first one. Second one is checkers border 6. Now I'm going to show you. Here, this is checkers border 6. Third one is high all around. Now I'm going to make it. Here, this is high all around. It's like English letter H. Fourth one is slash. Now I'm going to make it. Here, this is slash. Fifth one is cube in cube. Now I'm going to make it. Here, this is cube in cube. It's like small cube in the big cube. Small cube like 2-2 Rubik's cube. Sixth one and last one is 60s. Now I'm going to make it. Here, this is 60s. It's like English letter T. What is your favorite pattern? Did you enjoy with me? Comment below. Please subscribe me and share my videos. Stay safe until we meet again.